Hey guys, it's Chance Peter here, and today I'm going to be teaching you my simple technique of making vector hair look more hyper-realistic in Adobe Illustrator CC. So without further ado, let's jump into it. So to come up with a truly realistic vector hair in Adobe Illustrator, I use four tools, and they are selection tool, stroke tool, gradient tool, and the pencil tool respectively. The first thing you have to do is to make sure the stroke tool is activated and on top. Later we will use the gradient tool to set up the stroke and insert some colors. So first of all, create a separate layer for the hair shading and place it on top of all the layers here. With stroke tool activated, click on the gradient tool and set up your stroke. Click on this gradient slider from the right and click on the color picker, and then pick the black hair color. Do the same with the left gradient slider. Click on it and also click on color picker and pick the same hair color, which is black. Move your cursor under the gradient slider bar, and when you see this plus sign, click to create a new gradient slider in the middle. Make sure the middle gradient slider is located at 50%. Double click on the middle gradient slider and this menu will pop up. Click on this color collection and choose the light gray color down here. Lastly, move the upper gradient slider closer to the gray gradient slider in the middle. And we are done with setting up our stroke. Click on the gradient tool to hide it. Now grab your pencil tool and try to draw. This is good. Let's reduce the opacity of the gray gradient slider in the middle to 40%. Then now it's time to draw the hair, starting with the beards. This is the only tool now to finish up the work. And boom, we are done. Now see how it came out so good. It's so good looking now, very shiny. So when you zoom in closer, you will see the strokes. But when you zoom out like this, they look like real hair. You can see, and that's how you create the illusion of realistic vector hair in Adobe Illustrator. If you enjoyed this tutorial, leave a like as it would mean a lot to this channel. And if you are not subscribed to our channel so far, please do, so you don't miss out on new video uploads. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.